And our audience encouraging our champion, Robin Braslin. Robin, are you ready?
Oh, yes.
Let's get to the money cards. Come on up. And once again, the $200 is yours. We're going to deal out a whole brand new deck of cards, all shuffled and cut. Janice will deal them out with three cards on the bottom level. Smile, Janice. You're on Candid. Whatever. Okay, three more cards on the second level. We add another $200. And, of course, the big decision, that big bet where you must bet at least half the money. $50 minimum bets. Let's do it, Robin. We're rooting for you. Here's $200.
Thank you.
And your first base card is an 8.
Ooh, oh, I want to change it.
Don't want that. Let's see if we can improve it. And we did with a 4.
Good.
Okay, $200 and a 4, Robin.
I'm going to bet $200 that it's higher.
Right away, the whole thing. $200 higher than a 4. It is with an 8.
I'm going to be a little more conservative. $100 that it is higher.
Higher. No face card showing. $100 higher than an 8. Now we got a face card and $500.
I'm going to bet $250 that it's lower.
$50.
$250.
Half of it, $250 lower than a jack. And it is with a 10. Up to $750. The 10 moves up. We add the other $200 of betting money. Robin, you're going good. You've got $950 and four cards to go.
I'm going to go $500 that it's lower.
$500 on a 10. Lower than a 10 for $500. It is a 7. Now, $1,450 with a 7, Robin.
$200 that is higher.
Let's see an ace now. $200 higher than a 7. No, it's a 2. But that's not a bad trade because you've got $1,250 and a deuce, Robin. You're going to double it or you'll have nothing. Higher than a 2. Yeah, with an 8. $2,500. But a tough card moves up for that big bet. Robin, you must bet at least $1,250. You could bet more. You've got $2,500 and an 8.
I'm a wreck. I'm going to bet half that it's higher.
Just one face card showing. The odds are on your side. Half of it. $1,250. Higher than an 8. And it's
$2,750.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You never won anything, huh?
No.
Now you can pay the rent.
Oh, God, yes. For the next 6 months.
Ah, she needed that one. That's great. $3,950, and we'll be right back with a new challenger after this. We are very happy for our champion, Robin Braslin, who's won $3,950. So is the whole audience. I hope you are, too. And you'll join us again tomorrow when she defends her title on Car Trucks. Bye-bye.
A representative of the studio audience will receive Leonard Silver's five-piece tea and coffee set in heavy silver plate. Includes tray, coffee and teapot, sugar and creamer, all furnished by the Leonard Silver Manufacturing Company. And some of our contestants will receive from Gallery of Homes a book on home improvements. Gallery of Homes brokers, if you're selling or buying a home, you'll find they do their homework. And La Machine, the complete food preparation system from France, is like having a chef at your side. La Machine by Molinex. And Eureka's new ESP Extra Suction Power Vacuum. 50% more power, more beating, brushing and cleaning action. Six-way height adjustment Eureka. And Quizel Lighting, your choice of one of these brass finished table lamps with bronze highlighting. Complements traditional and contemporary settings. This is Gene Wood speaking for Card Sharks. The Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.